We had been in contact with Max and Jos Verstappen for quite a while. It was a surprise how quickly he adapted to Formula 3. And the moment where I thought that something really special was at Nürburgring, when he was in mixed conditions, it was more wet and dry, per lap 2 seconds and more quicker than anybody else.